Yeah, with many national, state, and local issues on the ballot, the parking lot is starting to fill up with residents ready to cast their ballot. Of course, if you tune into 13 Action News for continuous updates and live coverage of this election day. Reporting live, Megan Daniels, 13 Action News.